Pangalawa, tingnan nyo nga itong mga ginagawa nyo, yung mga sinasubmit yung artworks at plates. Wala mong kakwenta-kwenta, hindi nga in-approve. Ganun ang klaseng ano yan, photoshoot. Tapos itong storyboard na ginawa mo, ano ba yan? Ang pangit-pangit ng drawing. Dito rin naintindihan ng client kung anong gusto natin mangyari. Hindi kayo makakaalis dito ah, buong araw. Dito lang kayo hanggang di nyo natatapos yan.
Yes, ma'am.
Ano ba yan? May gagawin pa ako mamaya. Bakit kasi may announcements pa yan? Charoterang babi kasi
hindi
napagawa ko.
Hindi naman tayo makakahintig. Tayo rin mapapahama.
Article 83. Normal hours of work. The normal hours of work of an employee shall not exceed 8 hours a day. Article 161, Assistance of Employer. It shall be the duty of any employer to provide all the necessary assistance to ensure the adequate and immediate medical and dental attendance and treatment to an injured or sick employee in case of emergency. Article 87, Overtime Work. Work may be performed beyond 8 hours a day provided that the employee is paid for the overtime work. An additional compensation equivalent to his regular wage plus at least 25%. Work performed beyond 8 hours on a holiday or a rest day shall be paid an additional compensation equivalent to the rate of the first 8 hours on a holiday or rest day plus at least 30%.
Yun naman pala eh. Hindi magpahinga ka na.
Article 85, Meal Periods. Subject to such regulations as the Secretary of Labor may prescribe, it shall be the duty of every employer to give his employees not less than 60 minutes time off for their regular meals.
Sino ka naman?
Ma'am, ako po yung bagong hire na empleyado. Ngayon ako po kayo naanap.
Ay, ganun ba? O tara, sumama ka sa akin before your briefing.
Okay.
Tara. O ikaw, gumawa ka dyan, ha?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, girl, nakabalikan na. Kamusta ka na?
So,
super painful.
Hindi talaga kaya yung sakit.
Ang drama ka na ko. Try mo kaya kung muna ng pinky.
Hindi ko na talaga kaya. Iuwi mo na doon.
Pati pa kaya time, takali pa lang kayo.
Mag-undertime na lang ako, tapos overtime, siguro makakabawi na ako mo.
Article 88. Undertime, not offset by overtime. Undertime work on any particular day shall not be offset by overtime work on any other day.
Hindi ka pa nga tapos sa ginagawa natin. Remember, true date kaya ka.
Oh, shucks! Ay, ang sakit talaga!
Ang totoo, pwede may painting dyan, di ba? Kuha ka na ng paint cane. Go!
Article 91B, right to weekly rest day. The employer shall determine and schedule the weekly rest day of his employees, subject to collective bargaining agreement, and to such rules and regulations as the Secretary of Labor and Employment may provide. However, the employer shall respect the preference of employees as to their weekly rest day when such preference is based on religious grounds.
Shucks, ganun ba? Oo, kaya ganun.
The labor code is important for it affects the employees, employer, the organization, and the economy of the whole country. Its purpose is to maintain and to safeguard the interest of the employees who are working hard to earn wages. The code plays a vital role in how the system works by maintaining peace and harmony between employers and employee and by increasing the productivity of the organization.